This is an ultrasound of a 17 years old female married at DNC a few days back, and now she has come for the complaint of 14 with fever. This is the endometrial canal. This is the uterus in longitudinal section. This is the urinary bladder. And if we see the endometrial canal, we can see that though not dilated, but there are, it's filled with echoes. And there is fluid. This black line is suggestive of fluid along the posterior surface of the posterior myometrium. And when I angle the probe towards the right side, I see fluid in the peritoneal cavity as well. This black area, these are the bubbles. And at the same time, I see, and you are also seeing with me, and a cystic area. Now I'm giving a full sweep to the cystic area, and it does not change its shape. This is the cystic area, measuring approximately 6 by 5.5 centimeters, and it is cystic because you can see the posterior wall acoustic enhancement from the cystic area. Now there are cysts within this, the larger one measuring 2.4 into 3.3 centimeters. It's echo filled, you know. There you can see there are echoes within the cystic area. This is a cystic area with echo. It is thick wall. This is the outer wall. This is the outer wall. And here you see the posterior. You can see acoustic enhancement. It does not change its shape. So this is in fact a collection in the right adnexa, and most probably it's a tubal variant. This is a tubal mass. Post DNC, this is a collection in the fallopian tube or it's a ruptured fallopian tube with the connection with internal cystic area, and this can be very well suggestive of an ectopic gestational, ruptured ectopic gestational sac. Because when you don't have the complete history, the gynecological examination, lab findings, what can you do except giving the differentials or just writing down the findings of the ultrasound? And this is the uterus in longitudinal section. This is the uterus, this area. This is the uterus in longitudinal section. Approximate measurement 6.2 by 2.9 centimeters. This is the endometrial canal with echoes within it. Measures 6.0. And this is a thick wall. This is the anterior wall of the of this complicated cystic mass adjacent to the uterus in the region of the right adnexa with posterior wall aquatic enhancement. No calcification is seen, no solid element is seen, fine septa are seen. This is a septa and this is a cystic area for which we cannot rule out the possibility of an ectopic gestational sac. We did see fluid in the peritoneal cavity as well as in the dependent region pelvic cavity. So this is the case of the day.
Thank you.